ass and she can fuck up a bag, but love to the spot, living too fast. Italy, got too foreign, Jose DM me. Drop the top, when it's cold, but you feel the heat. You're real with me, keep 100, just be real with me. Eat a bit like it's a feast. Alright, let's continue this. Goodbye.
Get back inside! Get inside!
Yeah. Oh, why did he fly in the air like that? The way Drake runs. The late pistola. Bang, bang, the late pistola. Fell in love, the late pistola. Undeniably, most incredibly, so presently too hot to handle. To find the love, let us grow Sarah. Fell in love, the passion dramatically, walk through on the casualty, love and not the tragedy. Shot him down, kill him here, life is but a dream. See you guys. Okay. Good job, guys. posters. Things a little easier. Thank you. I had no more bullets for anything. I'm coming. Give me a second. Alright. Why didn't you fucking tell me there was somebody there?
control. Go with it. Hey, go with it. Hey, go with it.
Or I'll cover us.
Grenade!
Shit. You know, it's funny that he wasn't even looking at where I'm coming up, considering he threw the grenade down there. How funny is that?
Get down!
Anna! Mando sa uma seguida!
Oh, I didn't realize there was a guy in there. I just found a minigun and got excited. Crazy, man. We're using fucking me. Alright. Minigun is cool, but takes a second to rev.
For the love of God.
And armored in the back. Damn. Shit almost fucking killed me. Almost one-shotted me. Fuck. I should have thought that through a little better. So I was putting myself in literal shoot me range. Felt like a solid plan. Made it easier for you to die that way. How is he still alive?
Oh shit.
Shit, he was bringing one. Very nice. A deagle? Get the... Friendly? Was it friendly?
Oh my god!
Thank god he got his attention. Good job.
Sure,
thank you.
Double shot.
Bema.
That shot. Double team.
Yeah, so we have to go in there. Give me 1 second. Like there has to be another treasure here somewhere. Okay, can't get up there. Alright, yeah, there's not.
Emma!
Seems like he's going somewhere in particular.
What? Shiver, Bigay.
Holy shit!
Niggas brought a tank.
Jump! Why would he bring a tank?
Goodbye. Cap in your ass.
This way.
I'm sure I made it up. Jesus Christ. Move the fuck out of the way. Move it, Tenzin, move it! Oh! little side-scrolling action. Fucking tank, man. Oh shit, Drake move. And he get ran over.
Tenzin! Tenzin!
Oh. Well, I was looking for Tenzin and then I just got uppercutted in the mouth. Okay, I'm happy I got upgraded in because I would have missed it. What the fuck did I miss? Okay, that's not what I meant to do. I was trying to aim it, but it wasn't letting me aim it.
Tenzin!
Where the hell did he go?
Oh, fuck. He says... I had a feeling. Trust your intuition, man. Oh, shit.
Are you freaking kidding me? That's it, thank God. Where the hell did you go?
Tenzin, there you are. There you go. Damn it.
Bring it on!
Are we sure? Oh, no, we didn't. That was slick. Socked in the face, my friend. I'm not gonna lie, Chief. I just did that and looked like I didn't do shit to him. Ridiculous.
Bima, Quincho, King.
Schaefer. Where's Schaefer?
We can't see him still.
Nate.
They took Schaefer.
Schaefer, make it.
Oh, God. It's because he had the dagger.
I know.
Hey.
No time to argue. We gotta go.
All right. Oh, at least scooch over.
Okay.
Gotta get on the move, Kevin. Gotta go save the world.
We gotta stop him before Lazarevich gets a hold of him.
All right.
I have an idea.
Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm gonna clear the road. Here, take the wheel.
What?
Just take it.
Why didn't you just let me drive in the first place?
I didn't think that
just listen.
Yeah.
Hold it steady.
Okay.
That's good.
Hold it steady, kid. Hold it steady. Oh, oh no. We got problems.
Hang on! Hang on!
I'm hanging!
To the next one. That's Elena, my bad. RPG.
Oh
Oh, we're good.
There's no way they survived that. Let's go.
Come on. Just like old times, huh?
You could say that. So now what?
That must be it right there.
We head to the creepy old monastery. What else? There's Schaefer. Damn it.
What's happening?
Lazarevich has him.
Oh, no.
Oh, we're fucked.
You ready for this?
As I'll ever be.
I'm the biggest vert. Chapter 22, The Monastery. Getting close to the end of the game, Kevin.
Almost there. You got it?
Uh-huh.
Right, quietly now. Come on. Nice view.
And then...
No, I was talking about the mountains. Really?
Come on.
The last truck never arrived.
While we're here, let's look at the treasures we picked up. Guild Taro statue, Tibetan trumpet, a bronze Tsongkhapa statue, a bell, fog chug, amber skull head. We already knew about the axe.
Where is everyone?
They went with Lazarevich. He took the old man into the monastery.
That's all I meant to do. Click the wrong button.
Move these cranes into the monastery. Right away, sir.
Snapped his neck, Kevin. Kevin, they showed the difference between McGregor coaching back in 2015 versus now. It's so different. Yeah. He became more of a family man, so. I mean, it's true. Like, when you have a family, like, you're just not as angry or aggressive as you were before. It's different. Yeah, and you know, you just become wiser over time, and he just picks and chooses. Yeah, I mean, but that's normal. Yeah, that's normal for any fighter, like, that has matured and reached, how old is he, like, 30-something? 40? Okay, yeah, so he's right around that age where you know, stuff starts really clicking together. Completely, and you know, he hits his financial stride. Yeah, he's in a good place. We'll all be there soon enough.
move!
Oh. Bye. Waiting on that text so I can head out.
It's up this way.
Yeah, I actually spoke to her. She's really cool, actually. I spoke to her on the phone. So it seemed like it's going to be a good time.
Careful.
Like, in general.
Soldiers.
You know how sometimes you may, like, hang out in person and it's like,
hang back. I'll take
yeah,
these
maybe
guys
you
out.
Guys had a good time physically, but, like, you just don't enjoy talking to them. Like, she seems like a cool person to speak to in general, so... This is nice. It's nice when it's like that. Kevin, it's okay, man. It's just a game. I'm just kidding.
Just what I needed.
Welcome, beer. Welcome, evil doer.
Coming up, incoming!
Goodbye. Damn, how is he still alive? Bullets. What the... I was trying to jump on the... Okay, that's what they meant by both sides, like they're behind us. Gotta be a better way of handling this than how I'm doing it right now. Down. Very kind of you. I didn't even see him.
Keep going!
Cover me!
Go, go!
It's gonna take both of us to get this door open.
How much is it? How much is it? I liked it. Destiny was fun. Yeah, you hear me? Yeah, I did like it. I enjoyed playing Destiny too. Trying to play games with me, eh?
I'll hold it. You go first.
Okay. That was close.
It's a long way down. Looks like that beam's the only way across.
Tell it, Kevin. Tell it,
man. See a rope down there.
Okay, sit tight. I'll go down there and throw it up to you.
Kevin, you just gotta tell her, look, man. That's how you're gonna be, you can go home. Tell her, man. If that's how she's gonna be, man, you can go home, bro. I'll see you another day. You know what? Let's do it. I heard that. You know what, Kevin? I heard that shit. I heard that shit. But you know, she took it back because she had to catch herself. She's like, oh, I can't say that.
Well, here's the
tell him. Tell him. Hello, like, oh, Ma.
Got it.
Plenty of fish in the sea. Oh, she doesn't want to play
Follow
this
me.
Game. She'll get her heart broken. Between the triangle and the...
You're gonna have to jump for it. I'll catch you.
Okay.
Jesus. Oh, the scream too. Fuck.
There. See? No sweat. Come on, over here.
Okay.
Give me a hand. We're pushing. That's it.
Hey, we can climb up this thing now. Come on.
Be careful. God knows how old these boards are.
My boy's in love.
Hey, I found the rope.
My boy's in lust. My boy's that's on situationship.
Look, up there. Yeah. Is that them?
Yeah. They're moving Schaefer into that tower. Damn it.
Come on, we've got to hurry.
Yeah. No, I don't think that would be appropriate, but, you know, I appreciate that. But the fact that she said that is a little questionable, I'm not gonna lie. It's a little, But hey, you know, I'm sure you got that on check. I ain't got nothing to say. Made it on through. Wait, actually, no, we didn't.
It's locked. There's no way we're getting through here.
Okay. I'll try to find another way around. Open it from the other side. You sit tight.
Ooh,
all right, just try to be subtle. We don't want to attract any unnecessary attention.
Subtle. Right. Got it.
Oh, that's so sweet of you. See, she's making up for it already. So we have to go that way. We have to go that way. That way. Jesus.
Quiet.
Guess that guy didn't hear me. Jump across the other one. I get shot while doing it.
Okay.
Think ghost is clear. Mind, I was wrong. Ghost is not clear. Eat that. Jesus.
So much for subtle.
Tell some guy with the RPG. Guys again.
to go. Forward.
Ah, shit. We got snipers.
We're sitting ducks down here. Get me up that ladder.
Shit. Damn, there's a lot of snipers.
Elena, come on. I'll boost you up.
Jump up there.
Watch yourself up there.
All right, here. Come on.
Guy there. I was like, what are you firing at? They're too far away. You gotta be kidding me. There's no way they want me to go across there.
We've
with
gotta
these
get
snipers.
Across that bridge.
We can't go out there now.
Welcome
those
here.
Snipers will cut us to pieces.
Hey, I think there's a sniper rifle up there.
Where? Oh yeah, there is.
Damn it. All right.
got me. Jesus Christ.
I do that?
To hatch. Come on, you know you want. Okay, missed you by it right there. Come on, come on. Come on, you know you want to peek. You know you want to. Come on, don't be afraid, don't be shy.
That's the last of them.
Let's get across that bridge.
Is there anything down there? Because we came from that way. I could see, maybe. Let's take a look. That was a horrible idea. Yep, that's not gonna work. Well, I tried. Okay, cool. So it didn't push us back far. Give me 1 second. You. I'm texting you back. Okay, and
Alrighty. Okay. Let's continue. I appreciate your patience, Kevin. Could have sworn we could jump down there. Like, there'd be, like, a treasure there or something, but it's not. Oh, no, not that. The treasures. Oh, I missed so many.
There they are.
We only have 44, and basically at the end of the game. That's fine. I definitely knew I wasn't going to get all of them.
We don't have much time. We're going to
hurry. Come on!
Jesus, she's already taken off.
Right behind you.
Oh.
Run!
No.
Keep going!
Jesus. Jesus. Oh. Drake's life sucks. The way this man has been able to defy death so many times is crazy. Oh.
Again.
Deal.
All right, let's get these doors open.
Okay.
Come on, give me a hand.
Let's open it up.
Be careful.
Right behind you.
We're getting close. Get back. There's Lazarevich.
Stand guard. Stay alert.
Yes, sir. Oh, he's smart.
I don't know. They must be holding him up there.
All right. Let me see. Right on stream here. I'll end stream now. Alright, so I thank you guys for watching, and I'll be back a little later. Peace.